Terry Brooks created an amazing world that we get to live in.
I wrote Elf Stones of Shannara over 30 years ago. Oh my God, I can't even believe that. I really love seeing my book come to life as a TV series.
The Shannara Chronicles takes place thousands of years in the future.
It's long after a Holocaust known as the Great Wars obliterated society as we know it. Technology has disappeared and magic has replaced technology.
It's actually a post-apocalyptic take on fantasy, so it has a realistic approach to humanity. It makes it a little more believable, so you can connect to it.
The series is set in the place called the Forelands, and the story centers on the city of Arbalorn, which is the elven capital. And that's where our characters meet and eventually go on an epic quest to save this world.
The characters of this show are fighting for a freedom from oppression, from this demonic horde. So at the end of the day, it's good versus evil.
Primary antagonist is the Dagdarmor. Together with his minions, the Changeling and the Reaper, I don't think he's going to be happy until everything is destroyed.
A barrier was placed between the world of Shannara and the dark side where the demons live, and that barrier is called the Elkris Tree.
The Elkris is, in itself, the prison for all these demons. And once the Elkris sickens, then one by one the demons are released. This is not a good thing.
The creatures in this world are sort of like a mutation of the humankind, and I think that's one of the beauties of the Forelands. It's us.
We have trolls, but they're basically just deformed human beings. A lot of humans are rovers, which are sort of the gypsies who rob from people and steal from people to survive.
And then there's the elves, and they're sort of the leaders of the Forelands. But there's a lot of animosity between the different groups. And the hope is that the elves, and this is their main concern, is that they don't want to repeat the same path that the role of man took, which was then to destroy the world.
Everything is at stake for these characters, their lives, their families, their homes, life as they know it.
The stakes couldn't be higher in this world as magic and demons are being unleashed on a culture. Now, through the stories of the Shannara Chronicles, you get to see the characters rising to these challenges with ultimate consequence if things don't work out well.
The Shannara Chronicles, new series premieres Tuesday, January 5th at 10 on MTV and the MTV app. Set your DVR now.